Hey everyone, Gavin Gu here. I'm at CES 2014 with Kip Walls, Director of Product Management in the Panasonic mobile computing lineup of PCs. Kip, thanks for talking with me.
My pleasure, Kevin. Nice to see you.
And what we have behind us is a truly amazing lineup of 20-inch 4K tablets. Tell me about this machine.
So this is the only 4K tablet on the planet. It actually is extremely thin and light. Feel the weight on that, Gavin.
Wow.
About 5.25 pounds, less than a half of an inch thick, and yet it has the highest resolution display that's ever been sold commercially. There are nearly 10 million pixels on this display, and so it delivers actually beyond 4K resolution of 3840 by 2560. It's a 15 by 10 aspect ratio, because that very closely replicates an 11 by 17 sheet of paper.
It is a truly amazing screen. I mean, you really have to see it in person to appreciate the clarity, the color. It's amazing.
I would agree with that.
Yeah. So we've actually got 4K video playing back here, which gives you an idea of just how good the display is. And that's one of the great uses for this machine, right? Is to be able to work with 4K footage, to be able to actually see it at its native resolution.
Yeah, when you're talking about most 4K monitors today, and these are just monitors, you're talking about monitors that are weighing in at 40 or 50 pounds and that are 31 inches up to about 65 inches. There really has never been a portable way to move around 4K video in the past. And as more and more video moves to 4K, a product like this that has the ability to take it along with you and actually even do things like video editing on the fly can be very powerful.
Yeah, and so these are the standard 4K 20-inch tablets. These have GeForce graphics, these have Core i5 processors.
That's correct. These are the products that we announced in November of last year, and which actually start shipping next month. And then we actually announced a new product just yesterday here at the show at CES.
Let's talk about that.
This is our Panasonic ToughPad 4K tablet performance model. And the thing about the performance model is we're using, instead of a Core i5, we're now using a Core i7 processor and an NVIDIA Quadro GPU. So a lot more performance, but with the same great graphics that we've been offering in the standard model.
So it's great to have options. You can have more performance, maybe at the cost of some battery life, or you can have a lower power model at a lower price point. That'll be great for more everyday tasks, including things like architecture, including things like high resolution pen, that sort of thing.
Yeah, exactly. So one of the things that we did is, because we didn't want to make battery life an issue, we actually increased the weight of this slightly. So this one's coming in 5.6 pounds versus 5.2 pounds, and that allows us to, even with the higher performance, give you slightly better battery life than you can get with the standard model, but to your point, you pay a little bit of a premium for that. And we think this product will be particularly good for people who want to be able to do CAD CAM kind of stuff. We're showing a CAD a program running here, or for nonlinear editing of video, for more powerful uses. So we have the standard model. If you mostly want to just use it for display, presentation, layout, that type of thing, and the more powerful model, if you need to do heavier duty workstation-oriented kind of things.
Very cool. So this new performance model, when are people going to be able to order it, and when are people going to be able to get their hands on it?
So it's available for pre-order right now, and we expect it to actually start shipping in the early spring. So everybody who's going to need one of these things, we'll have it for them almost before they know it.
Awesome. Thanks, Kip, very much for telling me about these new products. I'm excited about it.
My pleasure. Good to see you again.
Awesome.
Thanks, Kevin.